Svetlana Podobedova won Kazakhstan's third weightlifting gold medal of the London Olympics on Friday, beating Russia's Natalia Zabalotna in a 75-kilogram showdown decided on the last lift. A roar erupted in the weightlifting arena as Podobedova cleared 161 kilograms in her final clean and jerk to equal Zabalotna's total weight of 291 kilograms. Under the rules, Podobedova won because of a lower body weight.